you know, willing to own the racism in their campaign. They're not even willing to condemn a former KKK wizard as a racist.
Susan, how damaging is it? And do they need to be prepared to answer questions like that?
They should have been prepared. I'm shocked that Mike Pence, especially Governor Pence, didn't have a more appropriate answer. Maybe Donald Trump, I can understand, not forgivable by any stretch, but I don't get it. And let's just